kind of like an early generation Minnesota Moose Guard. The newer ones have a lot bigger bottom piece on it. Not bad looking 379. It's pulling off the bottom. It looks pretty close to the one that I drove when I first went out over the road. Mine was blue though. Mine was an 88 379. But I had a similar bull guard on it than that one.